I am Tabish and today I have made this bipedal humanoid robot with ultrasonic sensor. The application is that it will turn this side when nothing is there, and if I put my hand over here, it will stop moving. So let me show you how it works. So see, if there is nothing, then it will go that side. That means it will go the left hand side. And as you can see, it is going the left hand side slowly. Now when I put my hand, it completely stops its process. Now when I remove my hand, it again starts with the moving of the bipedal. In this, I have used Arduino, rubber wires, the coding and the bipedal humanoid robot structure. Thank you.